बच्चों, आज हम लोग क्लास 8 का लेसन 4 पार्ट 4 इंग्लिश का हम लोग पढ़ रहे हैं। एक लंबा लेसन है ये और थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स भी हैं, इसलिए पहले हम इसकी रीडिंग करेंगे। आप लोग देखें कि किस शब्द को किस तरह से बोला जा रहा है। अ विजिट टू कैम्ब्रिज। देयर इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अ मीटिंग बिटवीन टू एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी पीपल। देयर इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अ मीटिंग बिटवीन टू एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी पीपल। बोथ ऑफ देम डिफरेंटली एबल्ड। स्टीफन हॉकिंग एन एस्ट्रोफिजिसिस्ट हु सफर्स फ्रॉम अ फॉर्म ऑफ पैरालिसिस दैट कन्फाइंस हिम टू अ व्हीलचेयर एंड अलाउज हिम टू स्पीक only by punching buttons on a computer। Firdaus Kanga, a writer and journalist, Firdaus Kanga, a writer and journalist who lives and works in Mumbai। Kanga was born with brittle bones and like Hawking moves around in wheelchair। Cambridge was my metaphor for England and it was strange that when I felt it, I had become altogether something else because I had met Stephen Hawking there. It was on a walking tour through Cambridge that the guide mentioned Stephen Hawking, poor man who is quite disabled now, though he is a worthy successor to Isaac Newton, whose chair he has at the university, and I started because I had quite forgotten that this most brilliant and completely paralyzed astrophysicist, the author of A Brief History of Time, one of the best sellers ever, lived here. When the walking tour was done, I rushed to a phone booth and almost tearing the cord so it could reach me outside, phoned Stephen Hawking's हाउस देयर वॉज हिज असिस्टेंट ऑन द लाइन एंड आई टोल्ड हिम आई हैड कम इन अ व्हील चेयर फ्रॉम इंडिया परहैप्स ही थॉट I had propelled myself all the way to write about my travels in Britain. I had to see Professor Hawking even 10 minutes would do. Half an hour, he said, from 3:30 to 4. And suddenly, I felt weak all over. Growing up disabled, you get fed up with people asking you to be brave. As if you have a courage account on which you are too lazy to draw a check. The only thing that makes you stronger is seeing somebody like you achieving something huge, then you know how much is possible, and you reach out further than you ever thought you could. I have not been brave, said his disembodied computer voice. The afternoon, I have had no choice. Surely, I wanted to say, living creatively with the reality of his disintegrating body was a choice, but I kept quiet because I felt guilty every time I spoke to him, forcing him to respond. There he was tapping at the little switch in his hand. Trying to find the words on his computer with the only bit of movement left to him. His long, pale fingers, every so often his eyes would shut in frustrated exhaustion, and sitting opposite him, I could feel his anguish. The mind. Buoyant, इसको बहुत ध्यान से सुने, BUOYANT, buoyant with thoughts दैट केम आउट इन फ्रोजन फ्रेजेस फ्रोजन फ्रेजेस एंड सेंटेंसेस स्टिफ एज कॉर्पसेस CORPSES, यहां आर साइलेंट रहता है, कॉर्पसेस कॉर्पसेस आर नहीं बोला जाता, कॉर्पसेस. ए लॉट ऑफ पीपल सीम टू थिंक दैट डिसेबल्ड पीपल आर क्रोनिकली अनहैप्पी. आई सेड आई नो दैट इज नॉट ट्रू माई सेल्फ. आर यू ऑफन लाफिंग इन साइड. About three minutes later, he responded, I find it amusing when people patronize me. And do you find it annoying when someone like me comes and disturbs you in your work? The answer flashed, yes. Then he smiled his one-way smile and I knew, K-N-E-W, knew. Without being sentimental or silly, that I was looking at one of the most beautiful men in the world. A first glimpse of him is shocking because he is like a still photograph, as if all those pictures of him in magazines and newspapers have turned three-dimensional. Then you see the head twisted sideways into a slump. The torso shrunk inside the pale blue shirt. The wasted legs. You look at his eyes, which can speak still, and they are saying something huge and urgent. It is hard to tell what, but you are shaken because you have been something you never thought could be seen. What do you think is the best thing about being disabled? I had asked him earlier. I do not think there is anything good about being disabled. I think, I said, you do discover how much kindness there is in the world. Yes, he said, it was a disadvantage of his voice synthesizer. Synthesizer, S-Y-N, synth, T-H-E-T-H-S-I-S-E-R, synthesizer. दैट इट कुड कन्वे नो इन्फ्लेक्शन नो शेड्स और टोन एंड आई कुड नॉट टेल हाउ enthusiastically he agreed with me every time I shifted in my chair or turned my wrist to watch the time I wanted to make everyone of our 30 minutes count. I felt a huge relief and exhilaration. इसको पढ़िए exhilaration. Exhilaration. Exhilaration in the possibilities of my body, how little it mattered then that I would never walk or even stand. I told him how he had been an inspiration beyond cliche beyond cliche for me. Cliche means होता है बच्चों, बाद में अगले वीडियो में बताऊंगा मैं घिसा पिटा वाक. Cliche for me and surely for others did that thought help him? No, he said, and I thought how foolish I was to ask. When your body is a claustrophobic, C-L-A-U-S, claustrophobic, phobic, claustrophobic room, and the walls are growing narrower day by day, it does not do much good to know that there are people outside smiling with admiration, admiration too. See you breathing, breathing still. See you breathing still. Is there any advice you can give disabled people, something that might help make life better? They should concentrate. The half hour was up. I think I have annoyed you enough. Enough. I said, grinning. I touched his shoulder, and wheeled out into the summer evening. Firdaus Kanga. ये उनकी एक बिग बुक है, फ्रॉम हेवन ऑन व्हील्स. इस बुक से ये लेसन आपका लिया गया था. ये बच्चों आपके डिफ़िकल्ट वर्ड्स हैं, ये याद करने हैं. जितना मैंने अंडरलाइन किया है इनको भी, वर्ड को, इनको भी आपको ध्यान से देखने हैं. और इसको वीडियो को कई बार आप देखें सुनें, जिससे कि आप पढ़ना सीखें। और अगले वीडियो में मैं इसका अर्थ बताऊंगा। आज के लिए इतना ही।